भाई सलमान खान की अगली फिल्म द मोस्ट अवेटेड दबंग 3 आज रिलीज हो गई है एंड इनस्पाइट अ बैड रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स विच टू बी ऑनेस्ट सलमान भाई ने पहले से ही प्रिडिक्ट कर लिया था द ऑडियंस इज लविंग इट एंड दिस फिल्म इज ट्रेंडिंग ऑन सोशल मीडिया एंड वी आर गोना गेट टू दैट वेरी क्विकली बट इफ यू सी इन द विजुअल राइट हियर द ऑडियंस इज गोइंग इनसेन वॉचिंग दिस फिल्म विच मींस दैट द कैश रजिस्टर्स आर रिंगिंग एंड दिस फिल्म इज गो ऑन टू बिकम अ ह्यूज ब्लॉकबस्टर विच इज ग्रेट न्यूज टुवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ दिस ईयर for Bollywood. Now coming to all the Dabang madness on social media, Shweta says Dabang 3 is amazingly amazing and the craze is unbelievable too. I mean amazing, amazing, unbelievable. These are great adjectives to describe Dabang 3. Hundreds of people watching it, sitting even on stairs and even standing, superbly entertaining. Watched it with the whole family and was totally worth it. Well, Shweta, thank you so much for that response and for that tweet because we're really excited to watch it. Maine abhi tak dekhi nahi hai, but I'm going to go and watch it over the weekend. Ranjan says, action, emotion, drama, first half, 3 stars, second half, 4 stars, fully masala, many fire stars, overall rating, multiple stars. So Ranjan is having a blast with stars right now on social media, but that means that he obviously really loves this film. Or I hope so. Vinay Shetty says, Dabang 3 ends, but Chulbul Pandey continues to be the most iconic character. Unexpect the unexpected. Sudeep is on fire. What intensity and what dialogue. Scenes, elevations are superb. Prabhudeva dancing holds it brilliantly, especially in the second half. But all of the audience hasn't just really loved the film and gone gaga over it. There are some people who seem to have, well, mixed emotions about the film and some who say that it's just trash. Shona Munda puts up 2 pictures of Nawazuddin Siddiqui and she says, picture 1, before watching Dabang 3, where Nawaz looks really happy and chirpy and chill, and picture 2, after watching Dabang 3, where he looks destroyed. Well, Shona, we're sorry that you felt that way, but there are a lot of other people who really love the film. Prince Karthik says, Dabang 3 is a decent one-time watch, strongest villain of the series. Salman Khan excels, carries the movie very well. Sai, decent, Sona, bad, Prabhu direction, mediocre. 162 minutes movie could be reduced by 15 minutes for crisp. D1, greater than D2, greater than D3, nothing less, it entertains. You know, this reading this tweet gives me memories of going back to school where I didn't understand anything. But I'm guessing that you're saying that the film is average. So we're just going to stick with that, okay? And as we speak, Filmy Station is currently watching the film and tweeting from the theater. And he says that first half of Dabang 3 is full on masala time pass, bole to ekdam faadu. And then he says, Sudeep's amazing. Interval scene superb. Dabang 3 reviews, full review coming soon. We're waiting for your review, Filmy Station, whoever you are. But thoda film pe focus to kar lo. And we're going to end all these trending tweets on a high note where Shweta says, this is undoubtedly the most entertaining movie of the year. Has got action, drama, comedy and whatnot. Kudos to the entire team. Sudeep and Salman Khan are amazing. Every moment is Paisa Vasool, CT Mar moment. Well, this is exactly what we hoped from a Salman Khan film. A full Paisa Vasool, CT Mar moment. For those of you who haven't watched Dabang 3 like me, go and watch it over the weekend and we'll talk about it next week. Okay?